And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Bottas, Hamilton, and Charles Leclerc.
With qualifying wrapped up, we now have...